Good morning, Patriots. Welcome back to Rex Pines TV. I'm Hadassah Seka. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our school mission statement.
We the Patriots achieve greatness through high expectations, passion, and perseverance.
Thank you. You may now be seated. Today is Tuesday, May 30th, 2023. Now let's take a relaxing brain break.
You breathe in through your nose. And then you hold that breath. When he goes down, you breathe out gently through your mouth. And hold again. Great. This time, let's do it together. Breathe in. And hold. And then breathe out. And hold again.
That was so calming. Now let's see what happened today in history with Nia.
Thank you, Hadassah. Hello, Patriots. Today in history on May 30th, 2005, Gordon Ramsay first appeared on a U.S. television in a cooking competition show called Hell's Kitchen on Fox. This is what catapulted him into becoming the pop culture icon that he is today. Now you can see him on different shows that span from him working in a messy hotel room to catching bullfrogs in Louisiana. He is very recognizable for his signature reputation for perfection. Wow, I wonder what he has in store for the future. Now let's see what's cooking with Zarmel.
Thank you, Nia. Today's tasty lunch is beef taco, mild salsa, turkey and cheese sandwich, seasoned corn, lettuce and tomato, and nutrition milk. Students, keep in mind lunch and breakfast can change at any time to ask for your lunch card. Don't forget to let your teachers know if you're going to be receiving lunch today. Bon appetit. Let's go back to Hadassah.
Thank you, Zarmel. Students, this quarter's instructional software challenge will end on June 2nd. We are almost there, with only 3 days left, so make sure to keep passing those lessons. Check the flyer for the requirements. Patriots, please don't forget our cell phone policies. It is important to make sure your phone is shut down and in your backpacks at all times. And also, don't forget you are not allowed to chew gum in school. Make sure to spit it out before entering the building. The yearbooks are now on sale on My School Books for $45. Make sure to order yours before we run out. Students, the Patriot store is open every morning. Tomorrow will be the 5th and 6th graders' turn to go. Make sure to bring your tickets. There are lots of students getting ready to graduate. The kindergarteners are graduating today. So exciting. An 8th grade graduation will take place on June 1st. Congrats to those who are graduating. Last week, our music department had their spring music concert. Let's check out some highlights.
Welcome to Renaissance Charter School at Pines. My name is Mr. Winselman. I'm here with Mr. Santiago and Ms. Hart and Mr. Free. We are putting on your end of the year spring showcase.
So entertaining. You can watch the whole concert on our YouTube channel. Now let's see what the weather looks like today with Jasmine.
Thank you, Hadassah. Good morning, Patriots. For today's weather, you can expect an 86 degrees and thunderstorms. If your hair stands up, get ready for a shocking experience. In other weather news,
a hole-in-one might be easier for this group to make. In Utah, a massive sinkhole opened up in a golf course. This might look fun to explore, but make sure not to get close like this guy. A sinkhole is a depression in the ground that has no natural external surface draining. In other simpler terms, when the rock dissolves surface rock. The rock breaks away from the earth and falls into the hole, creating a sinkhole. Though rare, these sinkholes do occur in Florida, so be sure to watch where you're going, Patriots. Imagine trying to recover your golf ball and realizing it fell into a giant sinkhole. Now let's go to Ariel for the birthdays.
Thank you, Jasmine. Today's birthday boy is Jose Hernandez. Happy birthday! Let's go back to Hadassah.
Thanks, Ariel. Patriots, here are your PAC's expectations. It presents: present yourself positively, act kindly towards others, treat the school's environment respectfully, and succeed at everything. Congrats to Ms. Arnold, Ms. Stone, Ms. Carter, Ms. Chang, Ms. June, Ms. Manon, Ms. Gregg, and Ms. Sands. You all got the correct answer to Friday's daily challenge, which was, who is cheating? The correct answer was 3. And now for today's daily challenge.
Daily challenge!
What gets bigger the more you take away? Teachers, please send your answers to pines.renaissance@gmail.com before 9 a.m. in order for your answers to be reviewed. Winners will be announced the next morning announcements. Everyone at RPTV would like to wish you all a terrific Tuesday. And remember, here at Pines, we're going to renew excellence and education. Have a great day! Thank you.